Myself Supriya Pasnur, working as an assistant professor in civil department from Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today's class, we are going to discuss tiles and its types. These are the learning outcomes. At the end of this session, students will be able to impart the knowledge of different types of the tiles and their uses. Tile is a manufactured piece of the fired clay, the stone and the concrete. It is formed in the square and the rectangular shape. They are used for covering the floors, the roof and the walls, and even used for the ornamental and the architectural design purposes. The tiles are, we cannot imagine the building finishes without the tiles. Due to the sustainability and the aesthetic look, tiles have become popular in the construction practice, and even the varieties of the available in the wide range of the varieties. So depending upon the availability, the tiles are classified based on the use of the tiles, and also they are classified based on the materials and the manufacturing process. So let us see how the tiles are classified depending on the use for the residential and the commercial applications. First you have the wall tiles, second is the floor tiles, third is the ceiling tiles, fourth is the roof tiles. So let us see one by one. These are the wall tiles. The tiles which are used, which are laid on the walls, are called as the wall tiles. The tiles can be used in the buildings, inside and outside the buildings. So inside the buildings, you can use in the bathrooms and the kitchens. Also, other than the bathrooms and the kitchens, you can even use in the dining rooms or some other places in your flat. The ceramic tiles are the most common type of the tiles which are used inside the buildings. And also, other than the ceramic tiles, you can also go for the granite, the rustic tiles and the marbles, etc. So outside the building, you can use it for the protection purpose and for the decoration. Also for the architectural design purposes, the wall tiles are used outside. Next, you have the flooring tiles. Here you can see that the tiles which are laid on the flooring are called as the flooring tiles. It is nothing but it is used to cover the floor area using the flooring tiles. The ceramic tiles are the most common type of the tiles available for the flooring. Other than the ceramic tiles, you can also afford some other types of the tiles which are easy to install and also light in weight. The next is the ceiling tiles. Ceiling tiles, the tiles which are laid on the ceiling of the rooms, are called as the ceiling tiles. It is provided for the aesthetic look, for a good look in the sense. Next is the roofing tiles. The tiles which are used for a single story room are called as the roofing tiles. The purpose of the roofing tile is to prevent the rainwater to get inside the room and also to avoid some weathering impacts. The materials which are used for the roofing are the clay, slate and the terracotta, etc. So suppose in the build, it is rarely in use in the buildings, but whenever we construct a room such as a community hall on the terrace, such types of tiles can be used over there. Uses of the tiles. Before that, let us see how the tiles are manufactured. Actually, the raw material used to create the tiles are found in the ground. So the raw material, they are quarried and then refined so that they can be used further. The ingredients or the raw materials such as the clay and the magnesium silicate and the ingredients are mixed into the mold and then fired to a room temperature. So the ingredients which are found in the ground are slightly wet, so that the these are passed through a nozzle which forms the shape of the tile. So let's see the uses of the tiles depending on that. So there are variety of the tiles available. First, let's see the how the application works, how these are applied in the buildings or how these are used in the buildings. First, we have the counter. Second is the bathroom. Third is the backsplash. Fourth is the flooring. Fifth is the exterior. So tiles are actually the versatile materials. So not only they are used for the walls and the floorings, they can also be used for the any common applications. Yet we can see that the tiles are used for the kitchen countertops. So here the kitchen countertops, that is the ceramic tiles, are the most common type of the tiles used here. Even when we are busy in our schedule and the maintenance required is less. So a single wipe in a while will clean out the dust, everything. The maintenance of this is less, as they are hard and water resistant. Even their maintenance is less. So the ceramic tiles are the most common type of the tiles used for the countertops of the kitchen. In bathroom, here you can see that the tiles are used on the floors, and also they are commonly used for the walls in the bathrooms. The backsplash tiles are used in the walls. That is, it protects the walls against the spills which are coming from the sink and the counter. So instead of actually all the backsplash, they are mostly made of the tiles. But sometimes they offered some people, they use the stone and the marble. But as they are costlier and most expensive, So most of the time we have to make the same material. You can use it for the countertops so that to reduce the cost and just have a change in the color. So instead of that, we can go for the tiles, which reduces the cost and also it's easy to install. The flooring. Actually the ceramic tiles are the most common type of the tiles, and also the tiles are the cheapest option for the flooring. Instead of using the hardwood and the stone, which are most expensive, and tiles is the best option for that, as it is water resistant and it also acts as well to the moist and the humid environment which is coming from the bathrooms and the outlets from the bathrooms. So the ceramic tiles are the most common type of the tiles, and also it is easy to install also, and light in weight. So the tile is the main option for the flooring. Next is the exterior. In the buildings, we can see that the tiles, they are provided on the exterior of the building also. That is the external use. It is used for the decoration and the protection purpose. Here you can see that the stone and the wood, they are used for the exterior of the building, which looks as a natural material, and even when they don't fade their color. And also, as we don't use for the stepping and all, the lightweight materials can be used over here for the decoration purpose. So here are some of the questions. Select the correct answer from that. Which tile is the most versatile? So you have four options over here. First is the porcelain. Second is the shale. Third is the slate. Fourth is the granite. Slate is the right answer for that. Next question. Which type of the tile is suitable for the air-conditioned rooms, gymnasiums and the skating rinks? Here are the four options. First, you have the wood tiles. Second is the cork tiles. Third is the ceramic tiles. And fourth is the concrete tiles. The right answer is wood tiles. These are the references. Thank you.